Oh my god, has it been a while since I've even touched this game. Alright, so welcome back to Mario Luigi Bros. Inside Story. Yeah, so it's been so long since I've touched this. I remember where I am now after looking at my old playthrough and stuff. But like, goddamn, I have not played this in so long. Like... It's been a while. Alright. 309.84. Oh, I think I was supposed to do something with that. I don't know. I don't care at the moment because I'm gonna fight the big boy. I'm gonna fight the big boy. I think yeah, I was about to last episode. And now look at me. I'm all ready. I got everything, right? Everything I needed. Yeah. Alright, well, let's freaking go then. Because I don't actually remember, like, much of the playthrough up until this point. I just remember we get to fight the trash man. The trash man. Castle belongs to Fawful, not Peach. Just leave. Hold on. You amused me, I fought Bowser. Okay. Alright. Soon the Dark Star awakens, and I like the Dark Star. The Dark Star's cool. He's the trash man. Oh boy, I should have kept doing it. No one press dance, you are broken. Oh boy. Well good, now you work. Alright, well trash man.
Let's go!
Woo! Alright, so which button is it? I don't remember. X, C, ah, there we go, okay. That one goes. I'm trying to remember my buttons. I think I messed it up. Alright, whatever. Well, it's time we have some fun with this. Oh yeah! It's so much harder to play on a Super Nintendo controller because I've got, I'm used to watching it from, like, my DS screen. Not an emulator. Ooh yeah. Ooh yeah. Oh, you know what? I should have bought that. But it's whatever. I'll do it next time. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Yes. Oh, look at those lucky hits! Oh, this dude should be dead. This dude should be dead at some point. Some strats. So, you just keep jumping, and they always throw it to where... Oh, never mind. I was gonna say, they always throw it to where... Wow. Well, at least the X battles do. I don't know... I didn't know about that, but... This is gonna be super quick because I'm just using this one special attack. Oh yeah, perfect timing, perfect timing. Oh, yes, yes, Oh, yes! Oh, that's hot. That's so hot. Oh, no, Luigi got hit. Damn. Come on, Luke. Come on, Luigi. Come on, Luigi. You can finish it. Finish the blow. Finish it. This is the last chance. Finish it. Come on! Last chance, come on, you can finish it. Oh, that was bad, that was bad, that was bad. Oh, God, yes. Oh, I am a god. I am a god in this universe. Oh, woo. It's 6,000, my god.
I got it.
Oh, my god, yes. I am a god! Oh, damn it. I wanted to... Woo-hoo! I should have kept it, it was 69, come on.
Yahoo!
Wow. Yes! Man, I am a god now. I am a goddamn god. Oh! Now it's Bowser time! Bowser time! Bowser time! His safe just got tossed in the junk. Alright. And the trash man just disposes himself. How long was that battle? It was not that long. Like, 2 minutes, maybe? Maybe? Well, I'm saving. The only one that got hit was Luigi. That could have been a no-hit battle. Because, actually, what do I have for gear? Because I got the coin socks. Oh, if Luigi had the coin socks. I haven't changed my gear since the very beginning. So I could have gone through that even faster if I wanted to. Alright, so Bowser's up there just sort of dying. Can you hear me? I need your advice. My back! Oh, I read it too fast. I can't move, ouch. Do something, please. And this is, I think, the first time where we see Bowser, what is it? He does something. Yeah, he starts his, like, roll move. So that's neat. Also, I need to know the code for this. There's a code to speed this up, so then I can just not have to sit here for a minute. Shall we attempt to stimulate it? Yeah, sure. Okay. And Luigi, that's a sincere story. Come on. Okay. Bowser's inside story. Cheat code. Okay, there's a cheat code in this where you can, I don't need that. Alarm clock. Okay, yeah. Here it is.
Luigi!
Now, when you do this, you go into this. Just enter this code to trigger it immediately. Okay, so what you do... Okay, come on. It's gonna say, do you want to take your time? And no, I don't want to take my time. I just want to get through this. I don't want to have tea. This should be immediate. Toadsworth, take it slow. Okay, so what you do is you do A, B, X, Y, L, R, Y, X, B, A.
Oh, I
I am a speed demon. Look at that. So fast. So fast. Oh, yes. That only took a second. Oh yeah, baby. We are ready. Check this out. Just balls. Just turns into a ball. You know what? Now I can just change it to that. Because I'm going to be playing with Bowser for a while now. You can do a spike ball. How's the spike ball working out? He's just rolling around. So awesome. And now we're in the end game. Yeah, yeah, tutorial. We get it. We get it. We get it. Awesome. I'm so awesome. Peach's castle. Whoa, how'd I end up here? Yeah, how did you end up here? Alright, well, hold on a second. alright, I'm gonna end the episode off here. I will see you all in the next one.